Pratt's dead.
What?
Calloway arrested Peter for his murder.
Peter, you have the no, right to remain silent.
Peter said James shot Pratt in self-defense. James has to come in and tell them.
Okay.
Neal, Peter's gun killed Pratt.
There's gunshot residue on Peter's hands.
It doesn't look good.
What'd you do, Dad? They arrested Peter for Pratt's murder. What did you do?
It was self-defense.
All you have to do is tell the truth. And Peter goes free.
Can't do it.
He was investigating Pratt off book. You're the only other person who knows what happened. You're gonna testify, and you're gonna clear Peter's name. You show me you're better than this. You show me you're a decent man.
I'm sorry, sir.
Dad, please do this for me.
Don't! Don't make me do something. Let me give you some advice. In this life, somebody always takes a fall. Don't let it be you.
Peter, I don't know how to thank you for all this.
It's about justice. Plus, he's your family.
Family doesn't show up on your doorstep after 30 years. They're the ones who've been there when you need them.